that is rot. That's not even wood. At this point, that is powder. Thank you. You have to lift yours up to slot into that pivot, but you have to go right to the front. Are you in the front?
Yeah.
Is it on? It's on it, not in it.
The transom's going to go, it's going to be to there, but the angle of that isn't going to work for, well, it technically could work for that. All I've done is gone through with the hot glue gun and some paddle pop sticks and basically made a perfect little template that is the exact curvature of the hull of the boat.
That's the stringer line. This is where the floor will go in. This is the shape of the hull. So I'm able to put this in here at the exact height that needs to be. Obviously, you might remember that the puddle pop stick wasn't the full height, so that's measured to the correct height. And that goes there, and then the line is traced around it. These have already been resin coated on one side and all of the edges, and now it's just the opposite side that's just drying off at the moment. I've just tacked on exactly where the ribs here are supposed to go with the hot glue gun. So it doesn't just fall in. Okay, so you've got your end in. This is the Bunnings stuff, interestingly.
So if you had misplaced that and you actually don't want it there, are you kind of stuck with that piece?
Interesting morning this morning. Got two coats of chop strand on the transom. Just wanted to try and get some bulk on there before we go and do the actual woven cloth. Actually came out really, really well. I'm super happy with it. It looks dry on the camera, but I promise you, it's quite quite glossy and wet. So we're good.
But it's just been a long time since he had the success that we know him for. Obviously, his major success came in the mid to late 90s with WCW. She needed to see results on the television screen. You also right now keep in the puppet battle. That's what WWE needs. If you look at this WWE versus AEW war, it was exciting. There's loads, you don't need me to list the people, you know who's not there. Introduce some new talent and actually allow them to have an impact on the television product and tell me who they are, establish their character. There's loads of them. I don't want Eric Bischoff to just go back to the good thing about Paul Heyman is he's always been a future looking guy. Paul Heyman doesn't look to the past. I get to hear it on the show. So I was like, oh man, I'm gonna talk about this, otherwise it's gonna make no sense. Do you think Vince has had a talk next week, basically? I'd imagine we have to get through Extreme Rules because anything can change, because you still have to end those stories. You can't just say, oh, we're not doing Seth and Becky versus Baron and Lacey anymore. We can do on Raw or something like that. Who knows? Who knows? I mean, I think we need an influx of new talent feeling like they're rising through the card, going back to what we were talking about earlier about what we need. Andrade would be in there.
Another vertical suplex. Oh, just hanging her out to dry on the top strand.
Yeah, that's fine. That's easy.
I was thinking too, you know how I was talking to you and then... Not literally. Who wrote the S-bomb? What does that stand for other than the thing you're thinking of?
Tom Jones cucking himself.
Tom Jones on it. S-bomb. Welcome to the races.
You can tell that Ross is doing a half day. He's very high spirit.
We've got this on the show, right? We'll remember this next time you complain or bitch about anything WWE does bad comedy wise. All right. So
I read in the Observer so they've said to make it. Let's make it so.
Stony.
Let's prove how bad his idea is by having two of his gimmick and proving that it's crap. But I don't know.
Two library Stony, they call it. I've made people watch Being the Elite to catch all the surprise. But still not fun.
Their video packages.
George Janela headlining. Yes.
Oh, yeah. He did the Jimmy Havoc spot. Well, I've seen Jimmy Havoc do it before the Timothy Shoes jump on the thumbtacks. Omega continued the feud afterwards by picking up.
The camera is shot over at the paddle pool. Is Janela all in? That's the complex thing. And Havoc versus Spears, MJF, and Rivera.
So it's like three hardcore lads against three heels.
Lovely boys.
But,
Zach and I were the first ones. We were in the top row. There's a banner like this, and we just stood up and. So then Johnny Ace comes along and he's like, yeah, you know, you guys are with Edge now, so you need something like. Slash Razor. There's no like thing, nothing happened. I just know he is, and I don't want to be his friend. Simple as that. I think I, judging your warehouse, set it up, and we'll call you to just go train with him whenever he wants, because his schedule is so demanding and crazy that like he can't just say okay Tuesday.
Satan's Amazon wish list. Wow.
I don't care if it was this or if it was that. It's happened. A chest, a pretty long chest. There was nothing to that. And then a small little intake. And then when we got that to where we were going, that went from a one-story house to a Bravia TV right here. I'm not sure if it works or not, but if it does, that's going to be a come up as well. I think the guy told us that it wasn't working. Maybe we can get it repaired. Maybe we can sell it. So we might not be selling much on OfferUp just yet or on Facebook Marketplace. But damn it, if the fans ain't helping to feed this beast. People telling me I'm becoming like a storage for shark. Oh, I am. I am.
Which makes it hard for me because that's just general.
Well, you like specifics.
Oh, it's a little bit easier.
Who shows the most promise?
Did you see where he is? So Spencer is actually a better human being than all of us, and he is currently in Bolivia.
Saving the rainforest.
Alright, so you want to go nose in like that? Yep, and then I just want to drop it. Okay, so now I'm going to mark. Alright, so let's go up past the point. Because you might remember where
yep.
Down.
things started getting hot, and I was like, yo, where's the closest bathroom?
Bathroom's
the go-to, so I'm like,
a love story. And on my back end, my American back end, it's called a love story. I didn't get hacked. The second went down, JT's dildo ruined my life.
So funny.
Is it funny?
Yeah. So funny.
All done?
All done.
So bad, I never know what to do.
Speaking of,
I'm not done. No. So, anyways, I was riding the scooter and went past a group of. You guys see that? Wow. It's like the first one. I knew this was coming.
That's what I was just gonna say.
It's
the first fatality. How is that?
I think it's the first fatality in Nashville, but I don't know about. Give you two quotes that girls, other than that girl, have given me in the past 2 weeks that I thought are really funny.
Yeah.
Like when girls say funny things, just your looks.
Yeah.
Where the talent comes in, and if you're doing it right, is if you're monetizing that and using it as a way to, as a stepping stone. To. It's probably not gonna satiate you for too long. What is locally sourced meat?
Just looking at local. And the Book of Revelations pretty well. We've actually been talking about it the past couple days in preparation for Shapiro. Is L.A. part of Sodom and Gomorrah, would you say? Like what's in bed at the end of the night? He thinks we have the number one podcast in the world. So here's my guess.
Of course.
Everyone in this room, including LP and everyone, are going to get through the slate clean. Let's talk more about the utopia that comes afterwards. What's it like?
It's dry, and it's 25 miles away. So that's a fair distance for me to try and get to from Venice to Treviso with no money. I'm just Googling the train.
Oh, you're not in Treviso.
If I bought like 20, would you do any discount?
£300
Right, I'm gonna try somewhere else, see if I can get
chowed. Wow, that's crazy. You clean that. I mean, yeah, cleaning the house is a good deal, you know?
Yeah, well, I got like clean for £5. I'm gonna look you. You would give me the £5 and I would clean your window. I'll do a really.
So I'll put in that work if I know that result is going to be the thing that makes me passionate.
What if you don't get the result?
I don't know.
A military man who was like very concerned about my safety, but there I've been in situations in which I've followed his advice, so I'm like, I'm very glad I have the education of self-defense.
Witch call. Wizard and warlock.
Oh yeah, warlock.
Yeah, you're definitely a warlock, not a wizard.
Yeah.
For sure. I want to come back. I want to throw notes.
I identify.
Talking about his family, trying to trigger him a little bit, and he gives me nothing.
He talked more about me than you.
Yeah, never in sporting history
have I seen someone that is so bad.
We're just talking for like hours, it seemed like, and also I'm like stroking my invisible.
I'm just confused. Confusion. What just happened? Why was it like that?
And then I see this video of KSI.
Find it out, kid. Do you like it?
I like the weather.
Is the weather just constantly hot? Is it
90 is about as hot as it gets.
Oh, okay.
It's winter. It's 50s, so it doesn't get too real cold.
So is it Sally's?
So it could be a big benefit or it could be a big negative.
a guy. I am so grateful.
Is it cool?
Yeah.
Are you okay? Yeah, stop it here sideways. And you okay, here's that.
Go.
Which is a lot probably a lot less stress for the kids. It's a bit rough here, but I'm just trying to get plenty on the...
Yeah.
Did you get quite close to the thing?
Yeah, I think so.
Cool. That's fine. Doesn't need much. Which is a rough situation for the teacher, because it's like... Like, he's...
Bloody detention. I didn't do anything.
Garrett to just drop the end and have a look at this. Nice and assisty.
Now, we're going to get into techniques a bit later on. We're going to go a bit of a full run through and get Nick's take on how.
Yep, you're good. Dude, nailed it. Fucking nailed it.